Sticking with some girls basketball action, Bemidji hosting the Spartans from Superior, Wisconsin. Second half action, Jack's already up 19 in transition. Rumor flatness feeds Grace Negg for the bucket. Bemidji up 21. Later, Jack's up 15. Clarissa Whalen hits the three ball from the corner pocket. She had 9 points. Bemidji goes up 18. Then it's Sam Edlin's turn. She hits the triple off the driving kick from Yvette Morgan. Jack's go up 21. And then Morgan plays the little D, intercepting the pass and taking it coast to coast for 2 points. Bemidji goes back up 20. They win tonight by 19, 62-43.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.